The line for COVID-19 testing at Lot J has wrapped around the stadium this week, and we were wondering why. Were you at a protest? Do you know someone who's been exposed? We asked those questions today, and we got some answers, saw some trends. That's coming up at 5 and 6 on First Coast News.